Shame, 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 shame.
Shame, 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 shame.
Shame, 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 shame.
Shame, 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 shame.
He was utterly dissolute, sensual, wicked, and sly.
Shame, shame, shame.
She was utterly virtuous, virginal, sheltered, and shy.
Shame, shame, shame.
He had to have this proper young maiden, so his plans were properly laid. This malicious old, vicious old, lecherous, treacherous guy.
Shame, shame, shame.
He fed her lobster.
Her lobster.
And sparkling wine.
And sparkling wine.
That crafty old swine.
That crafty old swine.
Her head began to swim.
Her head began to swim.
Which was no surprise to him.
Which was no surprise to him.
And then.
And then.
And then.
And then.
He gratified his whim. Since that lecherous bounder got round her and led her astray. She's the picture of happiness, laughing and singing all day. There are roses in her cheeks now. People listen when she speaks now. No one like her since the days of Salome. From a simple beginning, just see how her sinning has paid. She's the picture of happiness now that she's mastered a trade. Even more delicate, innocent maiden I know.
Shame, 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 shame.
Who's attracted an eminent, elegant, elderly beau.
Shame, 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 shame.
He was aflame with primitive lust, and so he vowed that however he must. It's a typical, tragical story of worry and woe.
Shame, 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 shame.
The cad.
The cad.
He promised.
He promised.
That they would wed.
That they would wed.
That's just what he said.
That's just what he said.
His purpose he concealed.
His purpose he concealed.
While he led her far afield.
While he led her far afield.
And then.
And then.
And then.
And then.
He tempted her to yield. Since that lecherous bounder got round her and led her astray. She's the picture of happiness, laughing and singing all day. There are roses in her cheeks now. People listen when she speaks now. No one like her since the days of Salome. From a simple beginning, just see how her sinning has paid. Of heavenly happiness now that she's made a grade. The picture of happiness now that she's mastered a trade.